aim for this project is to resolve the problem of a user device that is connected to the internet losing connection to an access point due to the signal distance being too far from the access point. The project's function is to widen the network coverage for the access point to a user device in a pocket size and portable package.
First, Wi-Fi network coverage of access point is limited in range and bandwidth and is negatively affected the future a connected device is from an access point. Second, the network coverage of an access point is also negatively affected by any obstruction in the immediate environment such as walls in between an access point and the connected device. Third, a Wi-Fi extender is normally used to resolve the above problem, but most Wi-Fi extenders are large and not easily portable. The first objective, to develop Wi-Fi extender using Raspberry Pi. Second, to build a pocket-sized portable Wi-Fi extender. Third, to expand the signal coverage area from a network access point. This project is implemented to allow users to expand their network coverage range from the network access point. The development of the project in this project shows a proof of concept that a Raspberry Pi mini computer is capable of performing the function of a Wi-Fi extender. It is small form factor size allowing the benefit of it being able to be kept in a pocket and light enough to be easily portable.